Richie Port is going to win the battle, and then the clock will start. One thing certain, he gets a 10-second. He's got to cross that line now with 23 seconds in hand. I don't think that's possible.
And here's the sprint. Ulysses Kay. Geraghty's trying to line him up for these bonus seconds. Cadell Evans, if he finishes fourth, no bonus at Richie.
Will he manage to close down?